shows his dedication to America's magnificent Brendan. Nick Curran is our next contestant tonight. Nick is wearing his soccer uniform, which best represents his goalkeeping abilities. Along with his uniform, Nick is wearing his Crocs. Make sure to keep an open eye out for his Croc charms, which are top secret Ninja Turtles. Nick is also on the varsity soccer team and stays very involved at Oswego High School through his commitment to the volleyball. Wow, breathtaking. I would have to agree, Cam. I'm with the final contestant, Justin Mabry. Bow tie and matching suspenders in honor of Breast Cancer Month. Take a seat and let's get started. Your first question is, if you could marry any celebrity, who would it be and why?
Although it might not be mutual, I would marry Ellen DeGeneres. That is because she likes to make people happy every day, and that's something I really like to do. And also, because I have a pair of her underwear.
Tremendous answer. Your next question is, what is your favorite thing about where you live?
I love living in Oswego mostly because of my friends. And my dad's always lived in Oswego, and he's always gone to the same schools that I've gone to, and being a Panther runs in the family.
Moving along, our next contestant of the evening is Justin.
I love you, Nick! That's my brother.
I know you got everybody over.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Like, who the heck are you? The other woman?
They're all like Alex Fighter.
Single ladies, I'm a single ladies. Now put your hands up and up in a bar. It's a true.
Oh my God.